A Waco teenager is dead after he was shot last night. It happened just before 9 in the 700 block of Ruby Avenue. When officers got there, they found 16-year-old Drevion Booker shot. He was rushed to the hospital in critical condition, where he later died. The investigation into his death is still ongoing.